Soil sterilization. Heating the soil by various means to eliminate the undesirable consequences of monoculture agriculture. Soil diseases and pests, which become a problem especially due to high humidity and temperature in greenhouses and airlessness in the soil, are the reasons that make sterilization mandatory. Reasons for controlling microorganisms. Preventing contamination of sterile products. Preventing the passage of disease-causing microorganisms. To prevent spoilage of food and food products caused by microorganisms. To prevent the growth of unwanted microorganisms in pure cultures. Protecting aseptic areas from contamination. Soil sterilization with steam. It is the most commonly used physical soil sterilization method in greenhouses, hot pads, and garden soils. In this method, superheated water vapor is used. For this reason, it can be applied quite easily in greenhouses heated with steam. This method is effective against viruses, bacteria, fungi, and animal pests, as well as weed seeds. In the past, soil sterilization was mostly done by applying steam at approximately 100 degrees Celsius for several hours. Although this non-chemical application is effective, it also has negative side effects such as creating an environment for reinfection as a result of creating a biological gap and causing phytotoxicity by releasing manganese or other toxic substances. This situation was improved by reducing the temperature applied to the soil to 60 to 70 degrees Celsius, pasteurization, and preserving its effect on the pathogen. Unlike steam application, which can mostly be used in greenhouses, soil solarization can also be used in open areas. Soil sterilization with steam is a safer and less toxic application than chemical methods and does not have a negative impact on the environment. Superheated water steam used in soil sterilization is taken from the steam boiler. Steam taken from the steam boiler at a temperature of 160 to 180 degrees Celsius and a pressure of 0.5 bar is transmitted through heat-resistant metallic pipes to the depth of the soil where sterilization will be carried out. The soil is covered with a gas-tight plastic cover, and soil, chains, or sandbags are placed and pressed on the edges of the cover to ensure sealing. Superheated steam is given between the cover and the soil. Depending on the garden structure of the application, how deep the temperature should reach in the soil varies from garden to garden. This change determines how many hours the implementation will take. Soil structure. Symptom of disease. Greenhouse, underground reinforced concrete. Open space gardens. There are applications ranging from 1 hour to 12 hours.